And I'm not going to say that Heritier is right or right here, wrong here, because that is his perspective of the truth. But there are other versions of the truth that are a long way away from the way that he perceives it.